if you see across history, products have got incredibly complex. They are more of an integration of both software as well as the physical entity itself. And we are seeing advancements in terms of living products being produced. We are seeing advancements in more intelligent products, and that's what enables advanced manufacturing to progress.
To me, advanced manufacturing means taking traditional processes frequently, adding new materials, adding new controls, and adding data to try to control those processes.
You have across the disciplines, from knowledge engineering to design automation to manufacturing automation and to collaboration between humans and robots, that really brings the foci area of advanced manufacturing come forward.
The advanced manufacturing that is being developed right now is gonna allow some of the high-tech manufacturing not just to stay in this country, but also to come back. And that is the only way that we're going to be able to compete, is to have that automation that is included with the manufacturing and everything that goes into what we now refer to as advanced manufacturing. And I think there's great opportunities for the future.
My research focuses on manufacturing as a service marketplaces. I focus on decision making in these marketplaces. These marketplace platforms, manufacturing marketplace platforms, connect manufacturing suppliers and customers. So what we focus on in our lab is, how do we assign incoming orders to manufacturing suppliers, or how can we support manufacturing suppliers in optimally pricing their manufacturing services?
I think problems that are faced by society today are extremely complex. We have what is known as a convergence of both the technological solutions as well as the societal problems. I think the problems in the next decade is really going to be converging solutions, both from a society perspective as technology, and then come up with a solution that actually integrates across partners. We cannot live and create solutions within our own disciplines or within industrial engineering, but really collaborate with across extended partners, be it industry, be it nonprofits, be it government, to come up with a solution that really targets and impacts the society.